Did you hear that guy telling the story about the guy who was going to name his son after whoever?